Hello, folks. I'm Uncle Zach's Fix Zero, Bro 5 Production, and next battle to Pixel Mode. Start recording right here and there. Alright, the recording of me is up in the left corner, as you all that watch it have seen. So I just want to say, the Pokemon that's highest up, it's about Pain on level 21, HP 167. Just if you wonder what it is that is under there. Because I am well aware that it's always blocking that. But I'm so used to actually always having it there that I doesn't care about changing it. Yeah, I was supposed to look how you made and Pixelmon Forge, the Pokeball Forge. That's it. I'm gonna see if I can find it here first. Oh, come on. Seems like it should be here, but it's not. Yeah, where is it actually? I know how to make a normal anvil. Oh wait! Yeah, this is the one. It's very annoying that it's same name as a normal anvil. So now I will there and zero. Let's see if there are some more like apricorns. One. One more Ultra Balls. Actually, I'm playing Pokemon Diamond, I probably have said on the DS. I had a game for a very long time, but I still see that Pokemon Diamond is the best ones that have a real Pokemon in it. Because all other Pokemon games since after that actually doesn't have real Pokemon really. I want Pokemon that are real. Have any wood. Hmm. I'm gonna make it to 10. Place this up then. Stone. I'm gonna wait until it's all finished. I could only take 10 of this. There. 28, 27. So this one. This in here. I'm gonna shake it down some more apricots to harvest. All of this was flowering. Still flowering. But at least these two, huh? So if I got 5 yellow apricots, I need 10 black ones.
War turtle!
Hi, war turtle. Ah, 10 Pokeball. Gotta catch him, man. No. Actually, the point of Pokemon actually isn't to capture them all, it's to be the very best. And actually, when I play Pokemon Go, I'm playing more as a breeder than a Pokemon trainer. Sure, I only fight any of the imps and so, but more fun to play as a breeder for me.
Turn to cool.
Turn to cool. Where's the mantises? I think they have despawned. Why must they always despawn before you even manage to capture them?
Turn to cool.
Where are you then? Oh, there you are. I wonder where you were.
Turn to cool.
Alright, I don't want to be here while it's raining. Still faster. How do I make that for them? That's it. I can go out and put these in. Taros? What are you doing here? I can most likely ride a Taurus, but I don't see the point in it. Okay, that's the one. Yeah. Last one! Mountain! Alright, man time. Aurora beam. Alright, use aqua ring. Water pulse. Quick attack. Water pulse. Water pulse. Use another water pulse. Keep using water pulse until you're down in health. One more. That ultra ball, go. Let's try another Pokeball. Ultra ball. Damn it. One more. One down, many to go. I'm not sure if this will work as I want, but if it does, that is great. Yay! It worked! I thought this would do. Oh god. It can go underwater too. Yay! I love this. This is so cool. Thank you. If I do like this, oh god, doesn't work. Something went wrong there. All right. Mantine doesn't want to see it to be mounted down there. But I saw also a fossil down there. That doesn't work. Ah. All the way down. See, right here.
Diglett.
Why do I hear Diglett down here? It is actually is a little weird. As long as I stay on Mantine, I won't suffocate. Right here. And go down. Yay, let's see. Covered fossil. It looks like to be a... Hate that I have to do it like that to actually dig these things up. But better than nothing. Why did I never think of the C button when it came to getting fossils? Because the C button isn't completely covered with gravel after all. See, there's another one. So as long as I'm on Mantine, it will not work with those. I'm gonna skip this, just because of that. Ah! but that seems to be not really successful. I think I saw that there was a clay down here. Somewhere. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't care. I can't see as well in underwater without mankind. See, here's clay. Well, mankind will be very useful later on when I'm off to get what the hell is his name? Lugia. When I'm off to get Lugia, it will be very useful. All right, going down here, Eevee. Oh. Copper thing. I'm gonna melt down the gold too. Where are we supposed to be now? Oh! There's only a lot of them. One more black one. That's how it started flowing again. Wait, here's one. Come on. You don't dare to explode out there. If you explode out there, I don't know what I will. Well, I have raptors by land, mankind by sea, and Staraptor by air. So I have all three major ways of traveling. Well, I could try to get an Abra and see if I can teleport myself to different locations. But even if that actually was a feature in Pokemon, I don't think it is. It would be very unstable, you never know where you end up. Who knows, maybe I will teleport to another island and never be able to find my way home again. Come back, trainer! I will challenge you with and beat you with my own weapon. Aurora Beam. Aurora Beam. Alright, that was easy. Is it raining? What happened here? Zerua. Damn it! Why did I think I would be able to attack it with a quick attack and the airship would survive? Well, let's get back to the house and let's battle this scientist. What are you doing down there?
Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
See you.
Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
Aurora beam.
Turn to cool.
Water balls.
Turn to cool. Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
Another water pulse.
Turn to cool.
Well,
turn
he
to
seems
cool.
to be an idiot, so try it again.
Turn to cool.
Alright, Aurora beam.
Turn
to cool.
Yay,
I beat him.
Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
Thought this would work. Alright, I think by next time I will make some more Pokeballs. But in Pokemon Diamond I have gotten around with only using normal Pokeballs. I'm just gonna quit the game quickly. But that was all I had for Pixelmon this time, so hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Profile!